Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
To perform quick calculations, you can access the calculator in QuickBooks by selecting Edit, then Use Calculator from the menu bar. That will open the calculator within your operating system so that you can double-check numbers or perform any other task for which you need a calculator.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.